waiting for it for ages already.
I walked away this morning and they looked at me and said, huh, haven't you forgotten something? We haven't been fed yet. So this is Titan, the grey one, and this is Bimo, and this is Kingsley. More and more popular because of the trend that people want to know where their food and their clothes are coming from, and it's a work in progress, I think. The best flea, so I'm not too careful with this one. But she's an older animal and her fleece is rather coarse. We call this skirting when I skirt the fleece for yarn. Then I'm really, really careful and pick everything out. Like these little pieces. That's just leftovers from shearing. He goes one way and then goes back, and then there's a little bit that stays behind, and you don't want that in your fleece, because they can't handle that in the mill. So they collect all the fiber and from hundreds of farms over the country, and they use it to make this, and so we can, as alpaca farmers, get the can buy the products back at a reduced price.